Well, welcome to Godly Play. Today we're going to hear the story that is called The Good Shepherd and World Communion. So we're going to hear a little bit. Now, I have these two green that's like pasture, but I have all these other things to set up. And I don't know if you can see it, but my socks say do not disturb. I don't mean it. You can disturb me. But they're so cozy and it's so cold outside. Okay. So this has a lot of things to get set up. So here we'll start with our table. And then what do you think this looks like? I think it goes the other way. This is our like gate. See, because when Jesus was around, shepherds were the only things that kept the sheep safe. Sometimes they would even put their body in front of the opening to make sure the wolves didn't come or whatever predator. So we need that. So then, of course, we're going to need some sheep. We're going to put them in the, what do you call that, a pen or something? In the sheep gate. I'm sure that's not right. Okay, here are our little sheepies. They're all different. Aw. None of them have spots, though. That's kind of, I feel like they should, although they're not cows. They're sheep. And then we need, look at this guy, the Good Shepherd. All right. Here we go. Here's our sheep and our shepherd and our gate. This keeps them safe. And here's our shepherd. There's just a lot to bring for this story. There's a lot to get ready. Well, there once was someone who did such wonderful things and such amazing things that people wondered who he was. Who are you? No. Finally, they just couldn't help it. They had to ask him who he was. And when they asked him who he was, he said, "I am the Good Shepherd. I know each one of my sheep by name, and they know the sound of my voice. When I take the sheep from the sheepfold, they follow me. Do, 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 do. Each one." He's got to move because there's no room for all the sheep to come out of the gate and follow the shepherd. Do, do, do. Do, do. Sometimes sound effects help. Move our sheep out. I wonder where he's going. I walk in front of the sheep to show them the way. I show them the way to the good grass. There is the table. This is the table for the Good Shepherd, table of the Good Shepherd. I'll put them here. Uh-oh, this guy, he's blocked. Make room for all the guys. Maybe they go in the corners. That's what I think. And this guy, where should he go? Maybe he goes here. Do you see the sheep that he's carrying? I wonder why he's carrying that one. Maybe that one has a broken leg or something. There, we have all our sheep. I don't know where this one goes. I'm going to put him here. That looks good. Does that look balanced to you? Okay. Balanced. Got to have it balanced. Well, the Good Shepherd walks in front of the sheep so they know the way. The Good Shepherd knows the way to the good grass. So this is the table of the Good Shepherd. Well, here is the bread of the Good Shepherd. Sometimes it seems like we need to have a little statue or something. Maybe you've seen sometimes on the table to remind us that this is a table of the Good Shepherd. But the Good Shepherd is in the bread. And the Good Shepherd is in the wine. And so we really don't need anything else to remind us. Well, sometimes someone comes to read the very words of the Good Shepherd and to give them bread and wine. We call that someone a pastor. Pastors can be men. Pastors can be women. Pastors can be old or young or able-bodied or in a wheelchair. Pastors can be whoever God calls to be a pastor. Sometimes the people of the world come to the table. You know, someone in the congregation painted all of these people of the world. Some men and some women. Some are in shorts. Some are in, he looks like a police officer to me, but I'm not sure. Looks like someone I know. Oh no. Oh no. She's not standing very well. Maybe the sheep will hold her up. Even the children of the world come. Aw, she looks like my friend. She looks like me. Sometimes the table gets very full, but there's always room for more. Sorry, sheepy. You're still allowed at the table. We'll just give you a little extra room there. Well, I wonder, have you ever come close to this table? I wonder where this table could really be. I wonder if the people are happy at this table. I wonder, have you ever heard the words of the Good Shepherd? I wonder if you've ever come close to the bread and the wine. Sometimes we use grape juice. I wonder where the bread and the wine could really be. I wonder where this whole place could really be. this whole place where people of the world from all time and all place share in the meal of the Good Shepherd. That's our story for today. See you next week.